President Hoover is here, they say that we'll never really know.
Queens are admitting again the word hasn't trickled down to them. I just gave them the news.
We're living in sin. And that was so shocking in 1930. Of course, today people say, so what? Who cares?
Fred, was that shocking in 1930?
A great sitcom, actually, because this couple meet on their honeymoon, but they're married to other people, and they run away with each other. And they can't live with each other. They can't live without each other. And do you realize that we're living in sin? And that was so shocking in 1930. Of course, something very charming, very childlike about that period of time. People were very innocent in those days. Charm about them that doesn't really exist that much anymore. Suitcases. And when
28 suitcases.
Yes. Well,
because
I'm
say that like it's normal,
months.
Yes.
No, I don't. It's normal for me.
Well, you can wash some of the clothes. You don't have to bring new clothes.
Each. Anybody, particularly the people on the airlines, I mean, how can you do that? But Elton John once.
We're off to Broadway now.
Tomorrow, and
in waiting, Lady Beth Throgmorton, With Child by Sir Walter Raleigh.
I think anybody who knows you would probably agree with you that, in fact, contrary to the kind of parts that you play, and how you are pictured by the press, you're...
...wipe at me, because I have to know who I am myself, and I have to know my own worth and what Joan Collins feels about Joan Collins.
Does Joan Collins age? When the glamour does fade, will you be able to handle it?
Yes, I think so. I've thought about that quite a lot, and I don't believe that being beautiful or glamorous is the prerogative of just being a teenager or in your 20s. There are lots of 60s and 70s and even 80s who I think are sort of beautiful and glamorous. Of course, it's not the beauty of youth. But there are other compensations. There's wisdom, there's humour, there's, you know, a certain fineness of feature. I mean, look at Lena Horne, for example. She's sort of 70. And of course, if you don't get older, what's the alternative?
...at the publishing giant-sized contract dispute.